lane. It's going to be completed mid-December. It's a 4-bedroom, 3-bath home with a study. 2,202 square foot. Getting ready to pour the driveway and sidewalks. There's a cul-de-sac at the end. This is an Ox Landing. The tax rate is 2.68. Two-car garage. Entry foyer. Cabinets will be going in November 7th. The front bedroom here. Closet. No dark, no power on yet. This is made into like a study instead of a bedroom, which would be the 5th bedroom. Study, entertainment area, media room, laundry, entry to the garage, kitchen with island and full wall cabinets, wall oven, this pantry area. Here's another set of bedrooms and the third full bath. Vaulted ceilings. It's about a 10 by 10 bedroom. Could be an office. Or the study could be an office. Dining area. Living room. It's on a corner lot. Covered patio. On niche. Bay window to the master bedroom. A little bit smaller than the Tulane floor plan. This is the Juniper. Some eyebrow windows. Stand up shower. The loo. The walk in closet area. This one is close in square footage, about 200 square foot less, but it has that fourth bedroom in that study as opposed to just a 3-2. Here's your porch. Gas stub out right there. Your backyard. Full irrigation, front, side, and back to be going in. I'm sure that's going to be developed the next phase soon. That's 408 Landing Lane in Hawks Landing.